Hi everybody, Scott Bintz here. Another entrepreneurial skill that is definitely needed are people skills. You need to really get to know people, you need to understand people, and because ultimately people skills are really important. You need to learn how to get along with all types of people, and tolerance and understanding are kind of the keys here, because ultimately you need people to do the things that you're not good at so you can focus on doing things you're really good at. And oftentimes when you see entrepreneurs and they're leaders of great companies and all that, it looks like maybe they did it by themselves, but that's not true. They have really good people around them. You need people. And that way they can do what they're good at and you can do what you're good at. And until next time, smile.